us. He rescues us from the darkness. He takes us out. He's our Redeemer. We're in the miry clay, and he's going to pull us out. But you've got to call unto him. You've got to cry out to him. Our Father, he's waiting for you to come home. Come home in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Come home in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. It's time to put the alcohol bottle down. It's time to pick up the word of God. It's time to stop throwing fists and start praying with our hands, giving glory to God, lifting your hands, praising the Almighty God. Look at Uncle, look at our faces. Look at us. We got scars. We got blood. We need the salvation. We need to repent. We need to turn from this alcohol and drugs and sin. Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ, for the forgiveness of sins. And you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. Father wants to give it to you, brother. He wants to fill you with the Holy Ghost power. He wants to heal you in Jesus' mighty name. He wants to forgive you, he wants to cleanse you, he wants to redeem you, he wants to wash you with the blood of the Lamb. He wants you as a son of God. He wants you as a daughter of God. He wants you to come home. Come home. Not to me, but to God. He come home. We've gone off the road. We've gone the wrong way. Look at the Word of God. Drinking, ganja, pornography, fighting, stealing, hurting each other. Look at us, always in hospital, always home. Always home. We need a healer. We need him. We need Jesus more than ever. We need Christ more than ever. Amen.
I just pray for you, Jesus, my name. Father in heaven, we just pray for the Holy Spirit to be amongst us. Let there be light in this place. Expel the darkness. We bound up every dark spirit, every wicked and evil spirit that is here. We bound it up now in the name of Jesus Christ. And we pray for the Holy Spirit to be with us right now. The power
and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
The Son and the Holy Ghost, power in Jesus' mighty name. Healing to Uncle Peter's eye. Healing to his eye in Jesus' mighty name. Healing, healing and restoration. May the swelling go down in the name of Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
Let there be light in Jesus' mighty name. We thank you, Father. We thank you, Father. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Praise
Amen.
The Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We need him.
Amen.
You know how much we need him?
Amen.
We need him more than ever.
Amen.
We need him. This I say then, walk in the Spirit and you will not fulfill the lust of the flesh. Walk in the Holy Spirit.
I walk through the valley of the shadow of the death.
And I fear no evil.
Exactly.
Yeah.
This is me now. I use my promise prayer on the promise. Promise chapter 23, it says, the Lord is my shepherd.
I shall not want.
I shall not want.
Hallelujah.
He that makes me lie down in the green grass, he lead me beside the still waters. He restore my soul. He lead me in
for
the
his namesake.
Right.
Hallelujah.
Real. Amen.
Yeah. We're the sheep. He's the shepherd.
I'm the lost sheep. I'm the 99. I think Jesus will come look for me at the end of the days. He'll come look for me. Because I'm the lost sheep. I'm the one, I think.
Look at us. We need Christ, brother. And not only that, we need young men to preach the word. We need men of faith. We need men like you to tell the story. Look at the lost souls. Look at them. That's the 99, the one sinner. Lost.
Exactly. Don't know what they're doing, bro.
You got to preach unto them. You preach. You get sober. You get vigilant.
I got sober when I seen you, Bryce.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Alan. I just have a short prayer for Alan. Father in heaven, we just pray for Alan. Father, I glorify your name. I glorify you, Lord Jesus Christ. Alan here has today talked about Psalms 23. He's talked about the two forgiven us. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we
amen.
Say amen.
All right, guys, respect the police, respect the security staff.
Stab that lady with a scissors in the head. Stab that lady with a scissors in the head. Yeah, your mum's got the scissors.
See, darling, this is what's killing us. Look at what's killing us. We're literally stabbing each other. We've got to stop this. Put the alcohol down. We're killing each other. We're literally killing each other. Stabbing each other. Respect the police. Respect the transit officers. Respect the staff. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Look, Ma!
Yeah, I'm a friend. I'm a friend.
Look, Ma!
I'm a friend.
Sister. God bless in Jesus' mighty name. We pray for peace in this world. We pray for peace in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We pray for peace in Jesus' mighty name. Peace in Jesus' name. Peace in Jesus' mighty name. Peace in Jesus' name. Peace in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Peace in Jesus' name. Sister, you tell her peace in Jesus' name. Peace in Jesus' name. Peace in Jesus' name. Peace in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah.
We pray for peace in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. We pray for all darkness to leave in Jesus' mighty name. We pray for the Holy Spirit. You listen to policemen though. Listen. Listen to the men.
Praise the Lord.
Look at the sadness, man. Praise the living God. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. Praise the peace of Jesus. Praise Jesus. Jesus, mighty name. Holy Spirit, comfort him. Holy Spirit, comfort him in Jesus' name. Comfort him in Jesus' name. Comfort him. Holy Spirit. Big sis. Look after her.
Yeah, I'm getting on.
Give her a big cuddle. Comfort her. She needs comfort.
Okay.
Keep praying for peace in Jesus' name. Guys, be safe, eh? Be safe. God bless. Have a good shift, guys. God bless, family. Be safe tonight, okay? Be safe in Jesus' name. Pray for sister. She's hurt. Pray for her. Pray for her in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. God bless, young man. Can I give you a gospel? Is that okay?
No, I appreciate everything you've done.
Would you like one?
No,
okay. You're not ready yet? Sorry? Okay, all right. God bless. Sorry? God bless you, man. God bless. No more sorrow.
No more sorrow since I've laid my burden down. I'm going home to live with Jesus since I've laid my burden down. I'm going home to live with Jesus since I've laid my burden down.
Beautiful name, Danielle. Is that okay? We just pray, Lord, for Danielle in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, may she draw unto you with a hungry and thirsty heart. May she seek the Lord and find him. Happily she may find him. Lord, draw her out, Lord, and be her protector. Be her protector in Jesus' mighty name. Take her out of the darkness and show her the light in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, for you are the way, the truth, and the life. Father in heaven, may the light of the gospel touch our dear sister. May the Holy Spirit touch our dear sister. May the Holy Spirit be with our sister in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. Amen.